Nagbago na naman ang isip mo. Akala ko gusto mo mag-MBA.
I think I'm gonna learn more from you, Dad.
What do you mean?
I think I'm ready to accept your offer.
Well, that's great news.
I miss you, Dad, and I'm ready to come home.
And I want you home, my baby girl.
Iris, come over. Congratulate your sister. She just graduated summa cum laude.
And we have great news.
Wow. Good for you, sis. Good night, Dad.
You're the older sister. You should be the bigger person.
No. I refuse to be. I am my mother's daughter, and like my mother, I'm not fond of sharing. Not Tyrone, and not you.
Anak ko kayo ni Heather, at mahal ko kayong dalawa. My relationship with her mother started long after my falling out with your mom.
I was very young then, but I felt mom's pain.
Hindi mo kami pinaglaban. You didn't fight for her love. For us. You gave up on us.
Believe me, I didn't know.
Well, it's hard to get over these things, Dad. Yung pakiramdam na niloko ka, pinagpalit, iniwan. You are just like Tyrone.
Aris, I know you're still hurting. I'm sorry. And I'm sorry about your mom. Hindi ako nakahingi ng tawad sa kanya before her passing. Kasalanan ko itong lahat. This is my sin, not Heather's. So give Heather a chance. Give this family a chance. Especially now that she's coming home.
Home? This is not her home. This is my mother's home. This is my home. Inagaw lang ng kabit mo at ng anak niya. At kahit kailan, hindi kami magkakasundo ng anak mo sa labas.
Helen was not my mistress. At hindi anak sa labas si Heather.
Whatever, Dad. Whatever you wanna call them.
Basta para sa akin, lahat ng mga nanira ng pamilya, lahat sila mga kabit. At kahit kailan, hindi ako papayag. Kung hindi mo na ipaglaban si Mommy, then I'll fight for her. Laban sa lahat ng Jasmine sa buong mundo.
Kung tutoy.
Kuan on One streaming on YouTube and iWatt TFC.